I'm Zach Schultz, International Sales Coordinator here at E1. Today we're going to feature a multi-purpose industrial for one of our biggest international customers, Saudi Aramco. This truck is part of a 13-truck order, and since 2003, E1 has built and delivered more than 100 fire apparatuses to Saudi Aramco. Aramco chose an E1 Cyclone chassis with a 500 horsepower export engine, 4,000 Allison transmission. The cab is a 58-inch medium cab with a seating capacity for 6 occupants. 5 seats have SCBA seat backs with smart dock strap-free docking stations that offer single motion insertion and hands-free release. The truck features a VMUX electrical system with 2 Vista touchscreen displays on the driver and officer engine cover. Since this truck is going to be operated in a hot climate of Saudi Arabia, E1 provided the cab with a hot climate insulation package. This insulation package ensures the maximum cooling capacity for the fire crew. Here we have a 28-inch stainless steel front bumper with a full-width multi-depth tray and a 6-inch raised diamond plate lid. Inside this tray, we offer us 2 60-foot hydraulic reels that are part of a 3-tool HRT system made by Homantro. The center tray is designed to hold any tool combination of hydraulic tools being used on scene. The truck has a Hale AFG high-performance single-stage pump with a 2,000 GPM rating. It also has a Williams Hotshot 2 300 foam system and a Trident foam pump. The tank capacity on this truck is 1,930 gallons, with 1,430 gallons being water and 500 gallons being Class B foam. The customer incorporated 2 speedlays into this pump module. Each speedlay has a poly tray. The poly trays hold 200 feet of 1¾-inch hose for this particular configuration. Inside the pump module, we have a low pressure air reel that's 200 feet long, as well as on the other side, 200 feet of electric cord reel. Having both reels inside the pump module frees up a lot of space inside the body compartments. Aramco requested that we provide a cover for their top mount pump panel. As you can see, that there are multiple gauges, electrical components, and switches that they wanted to protect from the climate in Saudi Arabia. As you can see, this door comes down rather smoothly and closes. This door is going to protect the rain, debris, anything that you'll see in the hot climate over in Saudi Arabia. We offered a powered awning. This awning is going to provide adequate shade over the crosswalk during pump operations. There's a total of 9 compartments on this body, 4 on each side and 1 at the rear. The deck gun is an Elkhart 7400 EXM Scorpion with a Ranger 2.0 HydroChem nozzle. The customer requested a Zyco drop-down ladder rack. Typically, you don't offer ladders on an industrial. However, Aramco had found a need for them. This ladder rack is going to hold a 24-foot two-section, a 14-foot roof ladder, 2 pipe poles, and 1 10-foot attic ladder. This truck features a full perimeter Whelan LED lighting. We have lighting on the front cab brow. We have seat lighting on each side of the body, as well on the rear. This truck also has a Wilbert night scan light tower with 6 120-volt Whelan LED light heads. In the B1 compartment, we have a 500-pound dry chemical system plumbed to the deck gun, as well as a dual-agent booster reel. The dry chemical vessel is mounted in a roll-out slide master tray. This provides ease of maintenance around the vessel as well as behind it. This also helps the fire crew with the refill of the dry chemical agent.